This demonstration is to prove that the volume of a cone is one-third the volume of a cylinder. Notice that the cone and cylinder are the same height with the same size circumference of the circle. If we know the volume of the cone or the cylinder, then it should take three cones to fill the cylinder if it is one-third of the volume. So let's fill the cone up the first time. And into the cylinder. Let's fill up our cone for a second time. And a third time. Three cones to fill a cylinder.